Hello, Blockheads. So I'm Pep Costa. I really want to show you my boat and in the lead up to the Mini Transat, which is starting in a week. So yeah, in this boat, you will find that it's a very small boat, but with a lot of systems. Mm-hmm. So yeah, this class is pretty unique. You will see that we can find a very big carbon mast with a carbon boom too. Yeah, it's pretty big for how small is the boat. We find some dagger boards too, just near the mast. And then you can see that the boom has a lot of different systems. That, yeah, there's a lot of ropes in the boat. You really need to have everything in shape. Otherwise, if one breaks, everything can break. So, yeah, here we have the steering system. Yeah. And then if we go inside this boat, as small as it seems, it has a canting keel, so we can sit right here. The canting keel with these pulleys, what we can do and these ropes is that the keel is going from one side to another side. Mm-hmm. And then for example, for the upwind, we can have the keel at the leeward side, so the boat is more flatter. And then we have also the water ballast, which is the same principle. Everything in here, everything like that, it's the water ballast. The water through here, there's a pump. Mm-hmm. And with the scoops in here, press the scoop into the water, and then the water fills through here, and then it goes to the ballast. Right before tacking, you need to get in here, open the valve, and then all the water is going all the way to the opposite side. Sure. And then with the keel, you do the same. So the keel will be in one side, you need to put the keel in the other side. So when you are alone and you have to do everything, you're putting the autopilot on, and then the autopilot is doing the job for you with the steering system, and then you can just focus on everything at the same pace the autopilot is tacking. You need to really have everything, all the procedures in your head. Otherwise, it can be you can break things, you're gonna be more stressed than normal. But yeah, it's pretty fast. But you need to train a little bit to have everything, all the settings.